Hello, hello, and welcome to part 74 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Luminous Arc. Okay, so let's continue. We are. We are there. Okay, so let's see. Yes, we are about to enter. Wait, voilà, we need to enter that. Okay, so let's go. We are going to see. Okay, let's see. Chapter 24, the back. The hall of the planet. So there was such a place in this world. Yes, it's true that it's the only desert that we saw, and it is in the north. Quite strange. Well, it's full of sand. It's awesome, isn't it? I wonder. Wait, why is there only sand? Like, what's up with that? Around here. D'accord, d'accord. That's because around here there is the hull of the planet, and the power of the planet is rampaging around. Okay, so maybe like it's because you know there is a magma, the heat of the magma that is rising up from the hull, I guess, and it's making it very hot, I guess. While it should be, I don't know. Then again, you know there is the sun. Okay, in the hull of the planet, there is the life force of the planet that is being sucked in. No. Oui. Voilà, it is sucked in. Okay. So that's why around here there is no grass or trees that can grow. Okay, makes sense. Well, there is cactus at least. Cacti, whatever. This hull, it leads to the heart of the planet, to the center of the planet. Voilà, it is the entrance to the center of the planet. Okay. So let's see. Voilà, we must hurry up. We must go and pursue God and no, there's no cocoon anymore. Sorry. Oh, hello. Wait. Before that, I wanted to talk about something. What is it all of a sudden? Well, that's because from now on we will fight with the god, but to vanquish a god we will need extreme technique, ultimate technique, voilà, ultimate, voilà. To vanquish a god, we'll need the ultimate magic Spear of Light. The Spear of Light? There is also another name, Overflash. Wow, somehow it seems like an awesome name. Aside from Lucia, the Witch of Light, no one can use such magic. Only me? All the witches are pouring. All the witches would pour their power into you, and then. Voilà, to increase the power of the light, and then it is released at once. It is a magic that holds absolute destructive power that can surpass, that can vanquish even God. Please wait, Cecile. If you are saying that, then together with using Overflash. Of course. Wait, Cecile. When this Overflash technique magic is used, the body of the Witch of Light is being sacrificed. Oh yeah, we cannot use such a dangerous magic, isn't it? D'accord. Like we are not going to sac we are not going to sacrifice Lucia. But you are here, Alf, so it's okay. Eh, what? Yes, that's right. Voilà, Lim have d'accord. Lim have a technique used shield of not destruction. It's not protection. It's not destruction. Whatever. Lim have a technique used as they're called the shield of not destruction, and it holds absolute protective power. That's right. No, it can make Lucia immune to magical power or and physical and physical power, physical attacks, physical damage. Sorry. And yeah. If the power of Alf is being used, then Lucia will not be sacrificed. I see. Anyway, overdrive would be last ditch effort. The last trump card. So we'll probably not use it anyway. I just want you to prepare your heart, Lucia. In case. Yeah, I get it. Got it. Very well. Well then, let's depart towards the heart of the planet. The center of the planet. Okay, we cannot be there, there's no shop, too bad. Okay, we can talk to East, to the garden children, and to the witches, okay? And so it's definitely the last battle, because look at that, we can talk to everyone at once. Okay, let's talk to East first. About Kingston, in the past, he was a respectable follower, respectable man. But it seems like... But it seems like obtaining political power got to his head. Well, I guess when you grant the wishes, when you give power to people and they can fulfill their wish, I guess they start to wish for everything. You know, there is no end to their wish, to their greed. Voilà, it seems like voilà, he was done in by his. While he was limited, he was a good man. But once he was able to get everything, he wanted more. Something like that. That's what we have. Wait, you go. Voilà, but even then, I wonder where his wish, his greed, his desires would have would lead to. No, maybe like you know, voilà, the wish, voilà, desire, greed, desire. Where does it lead to? Is that always what it leads to, you know, to destruction, to ruin? Voilà, the power to surpass people, to transcend people, Kingston desired, it seems like Kingston desired the power of God, isn't it? The power that can surpass, that can transcend humanity. About God, he will eat everything, so... well, God apparently wants to eat everything, so he is an existence that is nothing but desire, but greed, but wants. Kingston, the heart of Kingston resonated with the heart of God. There is no doubt about it. Like, no, he would have became as bad as God. We, us humans, all of us humans, voilà, we must make sure that all of us humans are not too greedy. Yes. Kamito... Voilà, we cannot... Voilà, there is no one that can say that their heart do not resonate with God, I guess. No, we are all the... We can all become like Kingston, I guess. That's what they are saying, yes. Yes. Okay. No, it's not like that. Because his Samatu... Kai 2 everyone is fighting for the sake of peace. Kingston, you are different from Kingston. Okay. So basically, they were saying we are all evil, we need to fight that. So basically, it was always be vigilant. And Alfie said, no, no need to be vigilant, we are good people. It's Kingston that was evil. Yes, very smart, Alf. It's not going to backfire on you. It feels good, sure, but whatever. Yes. Okay, food. Voilà, Chome is like a proof. D'accord, even if it's just for the sake of proving that, we have no choice but to continue, I guess. Yes, okay. I didn't like that, whatever. Okay, let's see, Garden Children. The comrades of the garden. The hall of the planet. It seemed like it will enable us to get to the center of the planet, isn't it? Somehow I feel no. D'accord. Somehow it seems a little mysterious, isn't it? Because voilà. Somehow it's a little mysterious, isn't it? Because if we enter that, we'll be able to get down always and always and always. What is he saying? About the whole of the planet, you humans. About the whole of the planet, I guess you humans would call it a canal that connect to the center of the to below the continent. So it's not the center of the planet, but you know, until the lower part of the mantle, isn't it? Voilà, because below the continent, it's where the heart of the planet is. So God is going to literally eat the magma. Doesn't seem very healthy, an healthy meal. It's not very bio. No, it is bio, I guess. Okay, let's see, 1000 years. I have no idea what you mean, little Saki. So basically, for the 1000 years that God was vanquished, was down, the sages, basically you are saying to us the wisdom that the sage hold for this 1000 years, isn't it? Is that like a succession of sages, or his master is literally 1000 years old? I have no idea about the lifespan of this sea lion people. Okay, let's see. Voilà, it seems like there is a saint that was called the Luminas Sama that was the start of the church, isn't it? Wait, maybe it was a saint I assumed. So what, are you saying that... okay, let's see. It would have been very good if God would not have showed up, I guess. Because the church is good, I guess, overall, just know. The upper echelon of the church literally is going to be the destruction of the planet, is that it? I wonder if God would not have showed up, I wonder if peace would have remained on this planet. But God showed up, so... Wait. But God showed up, so, and so us witches were born. Okay, so basically there are a reaction. Okay. Voilà, and thanks to that, we were able to be, all of us were able to be assembled into the garden and to meet all of each other. Yay! Voilà, since Canada's UIMI. Voilà, there is definitely a meaning for us meeting. A signification, une importance. D'accord, we are living from like that. Voilà, I guess we are going to keep living like that. We will not wait for destruction without doing anything. The destruction of this world voilà, if this world is destroyed, then we have no future, isn't it? So we need to win using our own power and for our future, for our tomorrow. D'accord, the past that was the result of God showing up will not change, but we can choose our future, is what she's saying. Voilà, we must fight for to obtain the future that we desire, that we want. Okay, let's talk to the witches. 1000 years ago, voilà. 1000 years ago, the peace of the planet was broken by an existence that wanted to destroy everything. The planet. D'accord, it was an existence that did not hold any sentience, that just desired to eat everything. Okay, so I guess it's not really self-sentience. That's why, you know, like Johannes keeps saying, oh, ah, no, and not actual words. Okay, let's go. Voilà, it's an existence that is only made of desire and instinct. The old battle. D'accord, us remaining witches that had their lives extended from the old battle. Wait, so she's 1000 years old? Maybe that's why she's the leader, because she's the only survivor from the old battle. Voilà, we survived in the middle of the Mother Lattice, I guess. Voilà, we slept inside it. Okay. Wait. Voilà, we predicted. Voilà, the resurrection of God was predicted, was assumed, was predicted. Aratana. Voilà, so new witches were being born, and the sleeping witches were being woken up. Humans. About humans. About humans in darkness closing this planet. I have no idea, but yeah, it seems like during our sleep humans have fallen into darkness, not to the church, something like that. I have no idea. Voilà, they just kept calling, invoking the power and the name of God. Voilà, the power of the name of God, and voilà, I was not able, I guess, to. Voilà, they were completely overlooking the future, I guess, in the humans. Yeah. Voilà, and then humans began. Voilà, and then humans were also like straight up worshipping God. And since they were doing that, it was increasing the power of God. Damn it. Okay. Even after vanquishing. Even despite the fact that we vanquished God, this planet had dark days in front of her. The planet, the humans once again. Well, I guess if we cannot do it now, the humans will without a doubt give power to God once more. I guess that's it. That's right. So in other words, even if we vanquish a god, there is no meaning to that, isn't it? Like it's pointless, isn't it? No, I believe in humans. You know, they are not going to be complete retards once more. I believe in humans. And so, for the sake of the humans that I believe in, we must not allow this planet to be covered in darkness once more. That's right, Lucia. Voilà. That way, there must also be the angel. Okay. If we vanquish a god, then this power. Voilà. If we vanquish a god, then the power that is birthing monsters too will disappear from the surface. And then humans. I wonder if we actually can do it. Humans will keep harboring hatred towards the witches. Who knows? But humans and witches. Voilà. But it would be quite good if humans and witches would be able to live in peace in the future, isn't it? Yes. About right now, for the sake of protecting the planet. For the sake of protecting everyone, we fight. Okay. Bon, let's go and save because I do not know whether I will need to reload or not. If I do need to reload, I want to reload after having translated all of that. Let's see. It is 22 minutes. So let's go. Let's continue. I guess let's 8 minutes to yes. I guess we'll save inside the battle. Okay, let's continue. Okay, it's like a cathedral without a roof. found you. No, I was found out, I think. Kimitachi, you all. Just where do you intend to go? No, voilà, she found us. Where do you intend to go? Angel, you are still. The angel, she's still remaining, isn't it? She's still there. Get away from there, you know, like, don't stop us, get away from the path. Voilà, but you intend to go after God, isn't it? So I must not allow you to pass, I must block you. Because from now on, God is going. Voilà, because if you intend to get in the way of God from now on, then... Wait, what? I think... Okay, voilà, because if you get in the way of God right now, you would not be able to go and eat the heart of the planet. I must not allow that to not happen. Voilà, no, we will never allow that. We will never allow God to eat the planet. We will vanquish a god and we will protect this world, this planet. Kyahahaha, aren't you stupid? After all, you humans, you were originally made by a god, you know? Oh, what a revelation. So going against the god is no good, you know? You must not do that. Okay, no one is surprised. Like, even if we were made by God, we will... I guess we lived for 1000 years. Okay, it's the first time that I heard that. Did I forget? Like, did I miss that somewhere? Okay. Whatever. Okay, so even though we were made by God, we kept living for 1000 years. We will not forgive, we will not allow and forgive this planet to be eaten. Even though, wait, let me see. Voilà, even though we were given life by God, we have the right to keep living. Okay, ha 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 ha! You look so stupid when you say you say stuff like right to live. There is no such thing. There is no such thing. Such things as the right to live. Voilà, you are not voilà, like basically you are. It's a repetition. You voilà, you want you want. Voilà, you have no right to live. You are simply the nutrients, the nourishment for God. The only reason that you are alive is for the sake of being eaten together with this planet. Do you understand? Maybe like those are like the spice, like the salt of the pepper. That you were able to live for the sake of God so far, it was quite happy, isn't it? So stop being so fidgety, like stop resisting and just help God, okay? such a thing must not be allowed. We will not allow such a thing. We will definitely not allow such a thing. Well then, you. What do you intend to do? Because after all, you two in the end, you will be eaten, isn't it? Are you okay with that? Kiahahahaha! It is regrettable, but Priel-chan is special. Because after all of you have been eaten, then... Well, after you have been all eaten, God and Priel-chan will live together! We will live on this wonderful world, just the two of us, without anyone else. Yay! It makes me super happy! Okay, I remove everything that I said. I want her to die now. Okay, so let's see. In any case... Voilà, in any case, I must not allow you to pass from here. Voilà, like, even though you don't want us to pass, we'll use our power to pass through anyway. Voilà, because we need to vanquish God, we must not allow you to block us. Come on, I already said to you that you must not allow that. I will not allow that. You will not do that. You are super pissing me off. Okay. For 29 minutes. Okay, so let's see. We are forced to use him. Okay, let's see. Okay, yes. Okay, vanquish all enemies. I guess I will stop it here. By the time I save and whatnot, it will be past 30 minutes. Right now it's 29 minutes. Okay, let's check at least the layer. Oh, d'accord, they are acting first. Angelo, it's her class. And she... Okay, and she have three flash drive points. Okay, let's see, Cecile. Cecile can kill someone. Okay, Vanessa can probably these ones. I think that these ones can heal. And these ones cannot, I think. But they can attack quite harshly. Who do I want? Then again, Cecile will not be able to kill one of these. You know, there will only be one remaining. So yeah, let's use the temptation on these two. Hopefully target one. Okay, let's see. There is also you. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4 damnit, he cannot attack anyone. He can. Yeah, I guess he can use a flash, a flame attack, whatever. Leon on the other hand can kill someone, okay. Hopefully, Cecil and Leon will kill one of each. That way, there's two armored people. Then again, and wait, what is the order of the monks? Let's see, d'accord, we can all act except for Mel before the enemies. And okay, normally there should be, voilà, aside from, voilà, if everything is good, these two are charmed, these two are dead, and I guess that one is a little hurt by Alf and whatnot. Yeah. Okay, so I guess I'm going to stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done, and see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir. Let's make sure that I actually saved, even though it's not really a trouble since I saved outside, or not, it's good. Okay, so now.